and the lovely Sarah Shahi and Amy Acker.
But honestly, last season, the most romantic chemistry I saw was between you two.
Yeah.
Did you guys notice that at all? Was that intentional? And
you know, the thing that I've kind of learned, I guess, with working with Amy when she's Root, and when I'm Shaw, there's a very love-hate relationship that happens between
us. I wanted to see the end there.
My favorite is Fusco.
He should.
I mean, Root.
Away from each other's face. These lines are delivered in each other's mouths. I mean, it's just, you know.